You know, in this show, we've been doing a lot of crazy things. And I always been thinking, every time I get home, because once I signed up for it, I can't complain, I just gotta do it. I've been just thinking, wait a minute, who have been putting me through all this? And then I was like, I have an idea. I think it's my agent, Alex. He have put me through all this. So today is the day when I get my revenge. So, man, you ready, man?
For what?
Payback.
Payback's a...
You know what it is.
Yeah.
I turn the ball like you're in fifth grade. Let's go. Acting like a little bitch.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I may have set up a few of the jobs knowing that he would have not completely enjoyed it, but I think we were pushing him because we wanted to make good TV.
Come on. Come on. Breathe. Make sure you breathe. Yeah.
18.
Under one counting.
That's 20.
3. 4.
Asshole.
David definitely enjoyed watching me sweat and suffer.
Man, you look like my grandma doing that, but let's go, man. Man, I had never seen anyone dripping sweat like he was. Oh, man, I was loving it.